Dear God, thank you for leading me down this path. I'm thankful for the man that I am. At first, I didn't understand. Now I see the tribulations that I faced were all part of the plan. I tried to walk away, I wasn't whole. You fill the gap inside my heart and let me know I had a soul. I was bleeding on the inside, nobody could see. Then I looked into the mirror, he was staring back at me. Now I gotta say, I was lost, where'd I go? Now I'm here, glory road, child of God, not a sheep. Lost my way, came on home. Used to think the world was cold and I was fighting all alone until I made that call and heard his voice and touched right through that phone. All my pain, all my stress, added to the dumb neglect. I used to take my burdens and disperse them around to all my friends. Anger and frustration was a means, but never to an end until you picked me up and took that weight right up off my chest. A child of God, nothing more, nothing less. Born sinner, not by choice, but also born blessed. I could feel the pressure building up and choking at my neck. Then God told me take a breath and he would handle all the rest. I'm not a stranger to evil, I've done wrong to people. I've told lies, but in his eyes I am still equal. My words weaponized, bars save lives, they lethal and take off in the sky, spread wings like eagles. My life's an open book, something for the world to see. People watching what I do, so I'm careful of words I speak. Came up as a child, I never thought that this was what I'd be. But now that it's my path, I swear to God that I won't fail to lead. Speaking positivity with every single breath I breathe. Looking up to God, I'm on my hands and down on my knees. Asking him to grant me with the strength in this world of greed to be the person that will have a shoulder when they need to lean. Promises I made to you, God, yes, I will keep. May not be who they want, but I'm making what they need. Rose from the dirt in the middle of the concrete and bloom to a tree to create and disperse seeds. Impact is what I bleed, won't fall for anything. I answer to God, I don't answer to no human being. I am not a slave, I am not the devil nor a fiend. I'm a child of God just like you, we on the same team. Grab my hand, stand up, I won't leave you. You need me just as much as I need you. Fight these battles with me, I promise that you will see through and stand tall over things beneath you. Child of God, he is I and you are him. To see God, we must first look within. Nowhere else, no place, no human, no race, just us and faith till we meet again. It's Dax. We're all created in God's image. Each and every single one of us.